I'd do.
Hello, hello, hello. So I was just faffing about with something, so. And as I do, making sure I've got these things on, rocking and rolling. Let's turn these on. So I don't get these fucking forgotten or turned off or whatever. That's the right one, I just leave that there for a sec. Turn this one on here. Perfect. Absolutely. And I keep getting electric shocks off this fucking truck. Right. I'm down in a little place called Amesbury. That's where I'm at. I'm at Amesbury. So, and I've managed to squeak myself up this little corner here so I can put the cameras on for you. So, you know, this is the view you've got. That's it. There's not much, is there, really? It's just that. Should we have a look at this up here? Yeah, see what's up here. Might as well while we're here, haven't we? Oh, look at that. More crap. Yes. There ain't much. Alright. Right. We've had a play with that now, haven't we? this side. Put you there for a moment. Now I'm up on a path, so I should be able to reach. Get these cameras on. Looks a bit tweaked around a bit too far, doesn't it? Oh, here we go. Right. It'll be a big time, that won't be. Yeah, fuck it. Might just get away with that, I think. Might. So the problem is, I'm always worried in case I have the cameras around too far. Right? If it's too far around, it sees all that over there, and you don't get to see the side of the truck. It's a fucking balancing act. It really is a balancing act. So now we've got to fit this one now. And plus I'm at my fucking nindy meat. I'm stretching to try and get these things on these poxy hinges because it's one of those crap trousers. No, they're not very good for these hinges. So you know what, that'll have to do. Can't really do much else with this, so hopefully it's caught the side of the trailer as well. No idea what that shit is. Amazing, when you think about it, right, it's a brand new place, right, brand new area, and yet there's shit on the floor that's been dumped already. Incredible. Right, let's go, shall we? You are a bit on the skew if, but there's not a lot I can do about it. That's the position of the fucking, what's it, so we'll have a bit of a jig while we're on our way. Yeah, we've got to do the jig, eh, we? Right. Now then, I have not been this way through to where I'm going, but I have been once before to where I'm going. If that makes any sense to you at all, explain it to me, please. Right. Sure, that's there. Everything's on, hello, yes, welcome and all that shit. Right. I'm fucking paranoid now. It's your fault. I'm blaming you lot. La-di-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. I've got to check, because I've been faffing about with my eye. Oh, bleep, bleep, bleep. Yeah, it's working. Oh, look. You can get another jig from me, look. I'll spoil you a lot harder, don't I? All my crazy antics. You know how it is, Dave. I'll be flapping away and my gums will be going. I'll be talking about all sorts of rubbish. And when I get to where I've got to get to, find the fucking camera hasn't been on. And I'll be gutted! Right. Let's go do some driving on this beautiful day. Right, fuck you off. Oh, and spot the stupidness. I'll show you what I mean. We're all done. Right. Just down here, right, you see all these trucks. And they're parked up all along this bend. Yeah, now there's not really much down there. There's only this little turn off here, but, you know, whatever. But they block the fucking entrance of this place here, where I've just delivered to. Fucking brain dead. Absolutely. What I don't get is why they're parking cars here. I don't get that. Surely if they work there, they should park inside there. Stick WL lines down, that'll stop them. Happy days. Come on, Speedy, fuck it off. Yay, here we go, we're on our way. Yes, happy fucking days. Happy days, we're on our way. Hello. Nice. Bubble, 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 bubble. Check out the bloke. Standing there on his knees, standing there. You don't stand there on your knees, do you? No, you're on your knees, but you're not standing on your knees. What are you standing on your knees? I don't know, where would you put it? His hands in his ear, you know, whatever. And we're off. We are going to traverse the A303 for a little while, not for long. Then we're going to be coming off here. Then heading up into the sticks, literally a mile. A mile! We got a mile to go when we're going off it. What I want to do, because this is going to be a relatively short little drive, right? As soon as I get to where I want to get, I'm going to turn the camera straight off and then it'll conserve a bit of battery power. And then I will turn them back on again on the way out. Because it is a good little jolly out as well of this place I'm going to, so. See? I know I haven't put nothing up the last couple of days. I just haven't chanced. I've done one, didn't get a chance to do any more. Because one, the weather was crap, and I just didn't have a chance to. As simple as that. And I've said it before, right? Job comes first, all this stuff is secondary, right? So, unfortunately, that's the way it is. Sorry, dude. Do apologise, but hey, there's not a lot I can do about it. So I'm gonna go that way, so I better move over. Well, to say the least, this is gonna be interesting. I can see it coming. Mm. Oh, and also, right, in retrospect to everything else we're doing, you've got to realise that this, along with you yourselves, is new to me. I've not been down here before. Unless, obviously, there's somebody who's sitting there going, oh, I've been there before. I know what it's like. I've done that before. Well, then all I can say is this, stop showing off. Its way off to a place called Exeter, and also somewhere else as well, but I can't say that one. What's that? Warminster. Anybody know where that is? No, I fucking don't. Ain't got a clue. Haven't got the foggiest. Not a Scooby. I'm gonna go up there and see where that takes me. It's got the name on that I'm after. Devizes, woo, yeah. So we're all in the right direction so far. I love it when that happens. Will I see something familiar? I should do, because I've had a look on the old twat nav, and it does say a certain type of the way that's familiar to what I did last time. So I'm coming up at it at a different point. So, hey, whatever, you know, it's just one of those things, hey, we've just got to keep on trucking, just keep on trucking, yeah. And hopefully it'll be a nice view for you lot, you know, I mean, that's what it's all about at the end of the day. I'll try and do as many of these awkward, odd places, because, I mean, you know yourself, motorway, boring, but this, there's lots to see. And, fingers crossed, let's hope that the rain holds off as well. It hasn't done too bad so far, but I have been stuck down there for nearly 2 frigging hours, so, you know, hey, just got to keep thinking positive. No rain, no rain, no rain. It should be all right. It should be quite fine. Yeah, be all right. Going to see some fun stuff. And obviously as well, on the way back out, a bit like the Chinook that just flew across the background, the foreground over there, should I say. Ah, I love that. That's clear. Here, you are, here he comes, look. That. See? I mean, eventually I've got to have something that's really cool, and I. Fucking Chinook. Have that, Chinook. Ah, I'm made up now. Oh, fuck it, he's even doing a bang for me, look. Oh, I'm made up now. I love it. I feel it enough. What? I'm excited, innit? I'm like a kid in a toy shop, I told you. Right, we've got an island coming up. Going straight over this one. It says Marlborough. Is that a fag packet? Can't be, no. Anyway. We're going straight on after the exciting Chinook flight. Oh, well, I tell you what. Sometimes I do go and I do it and I do feel like I'm talking shit again. I am. Shut up then. Here we go, trundling down this, well, country track. Tractor. Ah, right. No longer. Slow down, you little fuck rat! Thank you. Ooh, look at these. These are pretty. Nice. Some fun spines. Winky-date. Ah, check this out for a car. Hey, look at that thing. Mint! Oh, I'm having a right one today, ain't I? Hey? I've had a Chinook, I've had an antique car, fucking hell. That's American as well, that was, by the looks of it. Looked like it. I mean, I may be wrong. Somebody might, they'll go, no, actually it was something, it was this. But it did look American. Hey. With all this going on, do you reckon we might have a tank? Because we do go across the tank crossing area, I think, if I'm not mistaken. So, do you reckon we might get a tank? Oh, I'll tell you what, if we get a tank, oh, I'll shut up all day. Give me a tank. Leave me alone. It's fun. I mean, this is why I like doing this bit. This is the exciting stuff. This is the better stuff. It's great. It's wonderful magic. You can fuck off and all. Oh, look at that for sights over there. Isn't that just awesome? Eh? I mean, look at it. It's great, isn't it? I mean, look what you can see. You can see everything. Absolutely everything. 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 Well, there's the first tank crossing. No fucking tank, though. Ah, love a duck.
Tank crossing.
No,
not yet.
Ooh, wobbly wobbly. I'm doing about 35 miles an hour here. There's no way I'm going any fucking quicker than that. I'm going down a bit of a hill, so I'm speeding up a little bit, but hey, fuck that. It's not bad. Oh, this is just... It is though, isn't it? You know what I mean? It really is. I don't think I've got anybody behind me anyway. Oh yeah, I've got a couple. I've got a couple. Right up the fucking jacksie. But hey, who cares? I don't. I'm not rushing.
I want to take in the scenery. Yay!
Bad actually. I mean, yeah, it's cloudy, but it's all right though. I can live with this. I think. Do you know what? Even I'm going down here now, and even this little bit here seems familiar as well for some unknown reason. I don't know why. Did I come down here last time? Then did I? Maybe. I don't know. Razor wire. Does that mean there's a military base around here somewhere? Oh yes, we're getting all the fun of the countryside. Yeah. Unbelievable. Opens up and it's like, wow! Oh dear. I'm just taking in the scenery. You know what I mean? I love it. Ah, dear. So, hopefully, next year, when I do finally get the money together. Yeah, mate, you can do 50 miles now, but have a fucking, you know, use a bit of common. Fucking hurtling down there like a fucking madman. Good grief. Well, I don't know, what can I say? You know what I mean? I'm just taking note of what's in front of me. And it's not the best of road, is it really? You know what I mean? Whatever. Anyway, hopefully for next year when I've got the funds sorted out, I want to get my bike and I want to take some little jollies off to places like this. For the simple reason is, I know it might sound a bit geeky, tank crossing, but it's still no tank. No. Still no tank. Wobble, wobble. No. I want to, go out for a little tatar, and there's certain places I've been in the truck that I wouldn't mind going back again, because there's like some really nice sceneries up there, and I want to take some pictures of nice backdrops and what have you. You just can't do it while you're in the truck, can you? You know, because you're working at the time. But you know, if I'm on the bike, it want to be cheaper to get there, and two, it'd be fun. Not onto the camera with me as well. Yeah. All right, well, I mean, if that's too geeky for you, then, well, so be it. But, I mean, that's just something I would like to do. Obviously, it'd have to be a nice day. I'm going to fucking absolutely fucking wanking it down the rain. I ain't going to bother. No, fuck that. But I'll go off and take some photographs. I'll take my cameras with me and what have you. Is that a footy house on the side? Can't be. No? Yes? No? Maybe not then. I thought I'd been down this bit before, but I obviously haven't. No. It's all new. I haven't got to the bit that I did before, so not yet anyway. I don't remember. I might have done, but I don't know. I can't remember. That's a fucking big bird that just flew over my head there. Fucking hell, what the hell was that? Swooping down at me. So I've got the cameras and they're filming, right? But there's certain backdrops I'm looking at, and I'll think to myself, do you know what? They'd make a lovely picture they would like, you know. Yes, alright, I'll shut up then. But it's true though, I mean, at the end of the day, I mean, there's some of the things I'm looking at as I'm driving along, and I go, I wish I could just take a snapshot of that, because they are some really lovely sights. Am I getting that close? Oh, what? Well, so far we're on the right track. I've got 11 miles left to go. 11. Yes. It's all right. I keep catching the bushes with my mirrors. That's how tight these lanes are. You don't tend to get the appreciation that much, but I do try to give you the visuals to show you how tight these places are when I do get the chance to do this kind of run. You know what I mean? It's not all motorway stuff, thankfully. And if anybody out there does like the trunking stuff, you know, when you get from depot to depot all the while, that's all you ever do. So you're like, it's always like off onto the motorway, up the motorway, off the motorway, in the depot, back out the depot, blah blah. Oh, I couldn't do that. No. That would send me scatty. Really would. I'd be, nah, fuck that. I need to have variety. As they say, variety is the spice of life. Well, they must be right, because I tend to like it. Well, apparently I've got to turn leftish. I say ish, but I ain't quite sure. There is a left turn. And it does say Devizes. Ah, tell you what, when that happens, I get so excited when it's all going to plan. It's when it fucks up, I don't like it. Ah, Rushall. Ah, I remember mentioning that last time I was going down there. I go, oh, I've got a Rushall by me. So maybe this is where I'll start to see things that are familiar. Familiar. We got to get down here. Yeah, we got to get down here. Oh, quick, get around there. Rightio. Okay, fair enough then. Happy days. Not for me it ain't, because I've got a fucking shoe on this bloody great big thing down here, you fucking stupid truck. Why would you want to boot this? Yes. As my vehicle fits in the whole road. Apparently it's just down here. 10 miles and I'll be done. 10 miles and I will be done. Lovely, lovely jabbly. Look at this. See? I mean, the view again. It's brilliant, isn't it? And the backdrop over there, the hills and the clouds in the background. See, this is the thing I'm on about. These are the picture scenes that I see when I'm driving along these places. And I love it, I do. Looks lovely. And some HD photographs of it, you know what I mean? Screensavers on your computer. Yeah. Oh, I've got to turn down here and all somewhere. Is he at that fucking turn I did last time where there were the cars coming around and they wouldn't let me through? I bet it is. No, there's a button. Ah, here we go. Yes. Yeah. Is it the right one? Is it the one I'm thinking of? Is it? Could it be? Shouldn't be. Hopefully. I do remember. Yeah. I love it when the plan comes together. And it gets very tight down here, I think, if I remember rightly. Very, very tight. Oh, yes it is. I can't see fuck all because obviously my mirror's blocked the fucking view. Yes. Now I think this is where I got to last time, but I did come down that way. That's why it looked a little bit familiar, thinking. You know yourself, when you don't go very often, you come and go, oh, this looked, and you go, no it ain't. Have you ever been to like one place in one part of the country, then another place in another part of the country, but there's a certain area where in each place where the layout of the road is identical? Because I've done that myself. That is so odd. It is really, really odd. The contour of the road, the way it sits, there's a little street that goes through a village somewhere, and there's a part of that that looks fucking identical to somewhere else you've been in the other side of the country. Weird. It does happen. Oh, it does. I am going slow, kid, because I ain't stupid. This is that house in the corner I was thinking of. I went past this last time. See? I mean, you know, where else? Still got those markings there that the accident happened. That was there last time. I've seen the barrages of photographs of the tanker on the side in Churchbridge Islands. Ah, yes. I wonder how that happened. Any guesses? Fields. tank crossings up this way. Being as I'm in the MA Inn, at least the view is a little bit better, Ed. You know what I mean? It's not as shaky. I mean, it will shake a bit, but not as much. Plus, you've got this fucking wacky great big window screen in front of you. Yay! To go. And like I say, hopefully, if this weather does hold off, I mean, it's not looking promising, is it really? But if it does, I'll stick the cameras back on again and I'll do the record on the way out. And then that should be it then. Just let them go until they go flat. Until I find somewhere to park up and stop them. yes. I've just realised what those are. They're like stacks of wheat. Hey, what? I've never seen them like that. I've only seen them like, look at them thinking the mounds of something, but I didn't realise what they were. Wheat, isn't it? Well, it could be barley. Is it barley? Wheat? No, I'll stick to wheat, fuck it. Shut up, Jace, I've got a clue what you're fucking talking about. I know, I'm just waffling on. Come on, just let me get there, for fuck's sake, will ya? The fucking rain in this country is fucking wank. Absolutely wank. It's done nothing. I'm convinced, right, there's some fucking mad scientist somewhere that has created a weather machine. I really do. And he's doing this on purpose. Fucking poxy fucking weather. Look. It ain't fair. It really ain't. Just hold off. Just let me get there. I've only got fucking 6 miles to go. Piss down while I'm loading, and then you can stop then, so I can get on and get done again. The Lavingtons. It's a bit of a strange name, ain't it? The Lavingtons. squeaked it. We might have squeaked it. Might being the operative word. Fire. There's some smoke up ahead here.
Fire.
I don't want to know if that was a dicky bird. I don't want to know. I don't like it when that happens. It's not good. Unless it was just a fucking tree branch. It sent me fucking mirrors wonky anyway, that's for sure. Straighten it up later. Looks well, eh, when you're coming down a lane like this, like, you know, when it's that fucking narrow that you're whacking your poxy mirrors off everything. It's no good, is it? It's no good at all. Narrow bridge. Pretty bridge. I do feel like I'm being like chucked all over the place with this road being so uneven. it's really uncomfortable. But I hope, whatever. It's all fun and dandy, innit? You know what I mean? It's all good. Yeah, I'm enjoying it, I bet. Oh, you're thinking, oh, this is exciting, this is, innit? Yeah. Yeah, wait till I'm the one who's doing it. That's what I'm saying. There's one day. When you're all growed up, you'll be the ones that'll be doing all this lark. Three miles or thereabouts. Still this little bit of spit of rain. I suppose if where I was being unloaded, if they'd have pulled their bloody finger out, we might have had a bit more time. Hey, whatever. Such is. We're going down a bit of a hill here.
It's a bit of a hill.
Tree tunnels. They grab them, aren't they? Coming up to an island now. Right. Oh, this is the one where it goes all round the side of it, doesn't it? And then it comes back on. Ah, yeah. Ah, it's getting there. You know, it's getting there. My brain is like going, oh look, yeah, that's familiar as well. Oh, there you are. Yes, oh, I remember that. Yeah, oh yeah, it's not bad. Oh. Look at that, someone's falling apart. Is that? Call that a tree? Well, I suppose they've got to start somewhere, are they? It'll grow to be a nice big fluffy one.
What we got?
proceed. Not doing too bad. I think we've done all right here, to be honest with you. I think we have done all right. 40 minutes, I was right. Amazing, 40 minutes. It was only a 20 mile drive, and we ain't quite done just yet. Still got a mile and a half to go. Wheat fields around here. It's on the, I say it's on the wheat or barley. I don't know what it is. I'm gonna say wheat. Leave it at that. But I don't know. I want to know. There's a lot of them around here. These signs on these islands here, right, and it's right in your eye view of a truck driver, and you can't see fuck all up the street because of bloody signs in the way. I mean, whoever decided to put them there like that, they're fucking idiots. I could have lowered it down a bit. That's it, you put yourself right in the corner there, you fucking plankhead. I was going to go around him, but pull forward. Yeah, well, never mind. Not to worry. Right then, we're here, ladles and jelly spoons. So, for now, I will say toodle pip, tatty boy, and go on then. Off you pop, as you do. You know, doodles and all that.